Hey guys, welcome back to another CP Life video. Today we're going to talk about swimming. And swimming is very important for people with cerebral palsy because swimming is the best thing you can do to your body when you have CP. Because the water relaxes your muscles. And with CP, your muscles get really tight. So when you're swimming, your muscles release that tension and it like relaxes your muscles. And if you swim, you get less spasms and less leg cramps in your muscles. And also when you swim, your muscle tone isn't that bad. It relaxes you. And I really wanna, this summer definitely, I wanna definitely focus on maybe doing some like indoor swimming or even outdoor swimming, because like I said, like with swimming, it just helps your muscles relax and you feel like free in a way in the water, like nothing is like stopping you. You just forget about your like disability and your condition, like it's totally gone, and you're just like you almost feel like you're flying, but it just the water's really easy on your muscles and it takes that tightness away in your muscles, especially in the winter. Indoor pools are really good for people with CP because with the winter, with the cold, our muscles tighten up really bad, especially when you're outside. And yeah, that coldness just tenses your muscle up even more. But if you're in warm water, like if you're in a pool, that water automatically like loosens the tension in your muscles, and it just like takes away some of that pain in your muscles. And it's also good exercise. It makes your muscles looser if they're tight. They make them looser and get stronger, and it's just a good workout for you. So I'm gonna definitely, especially in the summer, if not the winter, I'm going to see if I can go back into like swimming or some type of exercise to kind of keep my muscles loose and not so tight. And because when they're tight, that's when it's pretty painful. But like I said, swimming is the best exercise for people with cerebral palsy, and it makes you feel free, and it makes your muscles relax and take away some of that tension in your muscles. So I will try to figure out a way that I can probably upload some pictures of me swimming, and then I'll put them on my channel if I can find some, and you guys can see like how I swim and everything. So if you like this video, please hit the like button below. Don't forget to hit the bell to subscribe to my channel and see my future videos. And don't forget to subscribe, share with your friends and family, and I will be back soon with another video. Stay tuned, guys. Thanks. Bye.